Saab recently presented a new control system which provides autonomous capabilities to small and medium-sized vessels. Petter Karlström told me more about the autonomous ocean core and the importance of working with Autonomy. So, Petter, tell us a bit more about the autonomous ocean core. Why was it developed?
Autonomy is on the rise in the world and needed, as we've seen quite recently, how autonomy can be a real game changer against established navies.
Mm. And how does it actually work?
The core control system manipulates the boat's control surfaces and engines in a safe and deterministic way. So what you ask the vessel to do from afar will actually happen on the vessel.
And is it controlled by a human all the time, or can it do it by itself?
Depending on what the mission is, it can be controlled completely by a human directly as a remote control system, or you can move to a more autonomous system where the boat will actually navigate by itself and will also avoid obstacles that it sees.
And is it designed mainly for military use, or can it be civilian as well? Or?
Well, anybody that actually needs an uncrewed craft can be a potential customer.
And can you tell us a bit more about the live demo we've done here at Euronaval?
Well, the live demo has been a way for us to showcase that this is really happening. It's to show our potential customers and partners here that Saab can come to Paris and operate a boat that is 1,840 kilometers as the bird flies from here. I think that's kind of a bold statement and puts Saab on the map.
And why is it important to work with this? You mentioned that this is the direction of travel for the industry, but can you explain a little bit more about that?
Well, my personal view on this is that we see generally a manning problem for future navies. We also see that there are more and more different threat vectors in hybrid warfare, infrastructure, sabotage, and so on, where you need to be at more places at the same time. So both that we have a declining manning situation, but also that we have a situation where we have to be at more places at the same time, kind of sets the stage for autonomy.
Okay, well, thank you so much.
Oh, thank you very much.